final.
Well, we know what's with Shepard and
the losers final. So I guess Shepard is fourth.
So he come by man.
Alright, so Honda, who put Shepard into losers? Panda was the one who put Shepard into losers, by the way. Karen? Now, Panda is going to have a repeat of the last match, which is Karen versus Ryu. Shepard was playing Ryu earlier. He put Shepard into losers. Now, he is going to fight Firmenge Ryu. Firmenge Ryu is, I would say, a lot more aggressive than Shepard Ryu. He jumps a lot more. Shepard is more of a solid player. Furman is more of a in-your-face, take chances,
big risk,
don't give a crap.
Big risk, big player. Rewards.
I can't. He doesn't give a crap. He jumps in.
Then.
He does what he wants. He's unpredictable, and it works out for him. Sometimes it doesn't work. Sometimes it does. He took the last tournament.
Yes, he did.
Right. So he's here today, the defending champion. Let's see what happens. Karen versus Ryu. Against, take Busface versus ENI Panda.
Oh, and he's off.
Is this a button test? No, it is not.
No.
All right, young boy Ryu. There we go. Thank you. There we go. With the randomness already. All right. Karen jumps in. Ryu. Alright, Ryu. Karen not having none of any of that. Hadouken.
Wow.
Here we go, that's what I'm talking about. See what I'm talking about.
Yes.
I think Karen is going to take this one.
Yep.
Karen takes it.
That's the first time I've ever seen that.
Yeah. It connects. Justin Wong does it all the time.
Only the
air. Here we go. Jumping in on Ryu with no anti-air. What's going on? No anti-air. You have a DP.
I think they're practicing.
And you're not using it.
They're practicing till Tuesday. They realize what's the problem. So they
get DP is still a good anti-air. It's not a good wake up. So that's ridiculous.
But I heard it trades now.
It trades?
Yes, it trades.
Oh, there we go.
It's not.
Stars.
It's not,
will
it's
he? Not will, oh, and it kills. Into the bank she goes.
It's not a sure anti-air. So I've been told.
And they are now in the bank, disrupting the robbery in progress, but not helping out. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wet dong. Young boy Ryu is taking this convincingly. Oh my gosh. Dig out. Dig out. Oh gosh. Dig out.
Oh no.
What's she going to do? What is she going to do? No, none of that. Think fast. Oh my gosh. Dig out. Oh. I'm smelling it.
Yeah, that's
Ryu's
it,
back it. Dashing to go back into the vault to check to see if there's any money.
And I think that's it there.
Oh, with the overhead.
As soon as he gets away,
it's
was
a shame
all
she didn't get to go into the vault. Now the bank robbers are looking, hands up in the air. What's going on? Who is this woman lying on the floor? Not my sister. Not my woman either. Game two on the way. All right, young boy Hadouken, random jumping, no anti-air from Karen. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Hadouken. Oh
yeah.
My gosh, Street Fighter 2 Tactics, magic uppercut, ladies and gentlemen. I haven't seen that in 10 years.
Oh, big punch.
Hey, punish. All right. No kick and throw. Firmin very aware of those tactics. Firmin wants to take this tournament again today. Will he be able to do it? We will soon find out. There we go. The sweep. Alright. The tricks. Don't jump there.
Yep here.
Alright. Try for some sort of shimmy there. I don't know what happened. And he gets thrown for his shimmy troubles. What? See, dash right
oh,
up.
No.
Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, there'll be none of that. Siphon into the bank.
To me, honestly.
No, he did not break the bank.
Waste of bars. It's only first round. Waste of bars.
No, he wants to guarantee the win. In
he
this game,
just block and punish.
In this game, you guarantee your win. Block and punish.
Block
no,
and
guarantee
punish.
Your win. Guarantee your win. Show him a peep. The people are watching. The people want entertainment. Just do it, Nike. Just do it.
I now see
no answer here from Ryu.
I now see why I'm better than you. All the time.
You're always better than me in every single game. We're not going to dispute that. We're here to discuss Panda versus Tate Mosfet. All right. He's wow. Sweeping Ryu.
Yes.
Don't jump there. EX uppercut. Everybody will have to do EX on wake up from Tuesday. Karen is practicing from now.
I think she always had that though.
Yeah. But, all right. Where's the uppercut? There we go. Slows it down. Oh my
wow.
God.
Wow.
All right. No shimmy.
Lovely.
Oh my gosh. And Ryu wets her down.
Every single
into the
time. Tubman is prepared for that hole.
Again, disturbing the robbery. Again, disturbing the robbery. Oh my gosh. This is why Karen wears black ties, so you can't see her drawers.
A bank robber with a knife?
Yes, of course. hey. What? And there's the punish. And he does not do the mago special. He does not capitalize on bad. Oh, he was not having that at all. He was waiting for the DP. It did not come. Oh my gosh, Furman is wetting down the place. Furman wetting down the place. What's going on here? Furman, stop it. Oh my, hey. And he drops the combo. Surprise attack. And ties it up 1-1. Remember, this is winner's bracket action. Whoever loses here still has to fight Pride Che in loser's finals. So, if you are enjoying this match, you will still see more of one of these two fighters very soon. All right. 1-1. Panda starts off strong, trying to break the confidence of Furman. Dashes in and out, but Furman is not having it. All right. Trip again. Punish on the trip. All right. Wake up. Don't wake up anything. There we go.
Wow.
Furman is trying some tactics here.
So, this is first to three, right?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Is it first to three? Winners finals? Okay. Next side. Oh.
First to three, right? It is winners finals. All right. So, I just confirmed. It's first to three, winners all finals.
Right. Where is Furman? Oh, my gosh. The random uppercuts. Can't get enough of them. Oh, that's it. That will be the wrong. That will be the wrong.
And that's all, folks.
That's not all. There's another wrong. All right. Furman is going to have to rethink his wild man tactics here. Cannot punish Karen sweep that easily. But that's going to be fixed on Tuesday. All right. Here we go. Trying to go for the full punish. Karen walks back out of it. Will she wake up uppercut? Still nothing. Ryu was there waiting for his opportunity and it didn't come. And there we go, he finally gets it.
Wow. Whoa.
There we go. Finally gets the wake up DP. And gets thrown for his trouble.
Pressure. No
wake up DP.
Yeah.
Don't dash back.
Yeah. Hey. A little too late on the reaction there.
The sweeping Ryu takes a round. Mashing sweep with his life. Sweep the streets. sweep. Sweep again. Will he sweep again? In the next 5 seconds, will he sweep?
Yes,
yeah, he did it. He did it.
Twice.
Will he sweep in the next 5 seconds? Let's count. 1, 2. There we go. Furman is sweeping Ryu. Never.
Oh no, big
punish. Ceases to entertain.
Excellent.
Will he sweep again? Oh yes, he does.
He does.
He's desperate with those sweeps, isn't he? But you don't need to sweep the streets of Port of Spain. We pay people to do that. All right, Karen is not having none of that. And she still has V trigger active. That's it. Game done.
Nope.
He's sweeping Ryu. Next side. She didn't switch side. She's gonna switch side. Oh my gosh. Switch side, switch plus. Side. Switch side.
Oh,
2 minutes. And whoa. Whoa. It is now 2-1 ENI Panda.
Wow.
The sweeping Ryu losses this game. Panda takes it.
No, no. One more game. It's three. Huh? It's three.
Yeah. He just wanted to know who won that game. Not who won the entire set. All right. Now, the sweeping Ryu. Don't walk into the sweeping range. He will sweep. He will do it. He will sweep and he will counter right after. He can't help himself.
Is that true?
Sweep. Don't try. You
next
see?
3 minutes, he's not sweeping.
Watch. In one. 5 seconds, he's going to sweep. Three
one.
Minutes. One.
Two.
Three.
Four.
Ah, there we go. It's going to come. It's going to come. I'm telling you. He can't help it. It's in his blood.
You know?
And he's going to get desperate and try to throw every chance he gets now.
Oh no. Oh!
Yeah. Punish.
Punish.
No punish from Karen that time. The sweeping Ryu is desperate now.
Will
jumping like a
shrimp?
Jumping bean.
Yes,
jumping like a jumping bean. With his jumpings and his shorts and his sweeps.
Yes he did take this round.
See, Fumin does random stuff, but at the end of the day, it gives him results. And there we go. Game of throws. Three. Three throws and a sweep.
So he evolved.
Three throws and a sweep. Let's go. Three throws and a sweep. Let's see it, Fumin. Three throws and a sweep.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Oh, oh. Don't do it.
Oh,
don't do it.
Time.
Sweep.
Oh.
Oh.
Will
no.
We see a comeback?
No, we will not.
Yes, we will.
No, we will not. Not from the sweeping Ryu. You cannot come back on the sweeping Ryu. Are you crazy? No, there will not be any comeback on the sweeping Ryu. Fumin is not that dense. What do you think this is? Well, it is Sunday. But still. But still. There'll be no Kalalu.
So
there'll be no Kalalu today.
Who are you gonna say is best in favor?
Fumin will be the favorite here because he is the defending champion. Right? Nobody likes Panda. He knows it and he thrives on that. It makes him stronger.
Almost.
Oh, shimmy shimmy, yo, shimmy shimmy, yeah, shimmy shimmy. Will it be a green fig? Oh, wow. Well, it will not. Oh my gosh,
finally,
take it, take the
finally
mix up.
He does it.
Take the current mix up, the ninja mix up.
Oh,
hey, 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 hey. Stop it.
Is it?
Oh, you can. Don't jump. Why is I have V-Trigger active? My reactions are slow, but V-Trigger is quick. Remember that.
Oh, excellent.
Started off with a random move, showing Fumin that you are not the only person that can play random here. We will both do it. Don't try to sweep. I've seen you do it 10 times. Sweep. Hadouken, wet him down, Fumin. Wet him down, Fumin.
What? Nothing too. So sweep to all. Yeah.
No, wet him down, Fumin. Wet him down. There we go. Oh. There we go. Yeah, it is 2-0.
It's 2-0.
Gets it through.
I know. It's supposed to be 2-0 right now.
Oh, and this will be game. This will be game.
Yeah, right?
This will be game here. Panda takes you wrong. It is now last game. Last wrong.
Let's go.
Who's going to take it? Oh, Panda is not having any of that grabbing stuff. The sweeping Ryu starts.
You
don't have. Oh, Fumin misses the punish. Fumin is wetting him down now. True grab. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's game. Fumin takes it. Fumin takes it. Panda gave Fumin a shake hand there that ruffled his feathers, almost took his arm out of the socket. Fumin is now rattled and he needs to sit down for 2 minutes. Somebody give this man a drink. Give Fumin a drink.
He's not even
Fumin is rattled. Fumin. Give Furman a drink, please.
2-3.
Somebody give Furman a drink. Panda has rattled him with that handshake. He needs to sit down. He needs to catch his breath.
Will
he
Panda
needs to
make
clean
it back
his glasses.
For revenge. It seems to be the day of revenge. So you've been telling me.